Okay, we are inside my lofted barn, which means it's a barn that's got a loft here and then the sides that go that way. You've seen my barn before, and I've got quite a few lights in the barn. Overhead mainly, got some over there. But something I did that has worked out real well, and I want to share it with you, is I put a motion detector up on one of my wings, one of the wings that come off the barn. And typically I don't need, I'm not doing any work over here, just grabbing parts or tools or something. I've got some tools lined up on top. You'll see in just a minute when I do this. I'm gonna walk you through here and the lights come on. So this is I don't have to come in here and switch on the light. I've got some LED floods in there, and it lights up what I need to get to one of my tools or to get to some parts or sprayers or whatever, chainsaws and such. So anyway, just something you might want to think about. I've got some more floods over there, and those are on a switch. And I just, they're on a switch because that's just the way I put it in several years ago. This is something I did, motion detector, something I did recently. So if you got a place where you need some light and you don't necessarily want to put in a switch and what, if you can just hardwire one of those dudes in there, as you walk in there, click, comes on, and you set it to for the sensitivity you need it to be. Most of you know how a motion sensor works. And anyway, it works real well on this wing of the barn. On the other wing, I have some LED lights. I mean, no, they're not LED, some shop lights. And I've got those on a switch, but this works pretty doggone good. So, wanted to show it to you and show you my junk. This is a whole lot cleaner than it was a year ago. I cleaned this out back in the spring, I think it was. Anyway, get you a light. Let there be light. All right. All right. Here we go.